Well, we're in Moultonborough, New Hampshire, at Bob Wallace's steam engine show. Here's my Radigay. Running on an aquarium pump. Here's my bride. Here's some of her miniatures collection. These are pretty small, as you can see. This little gem was made by Phil Gravett in the UK, and so is this penny engine. And here's a half horsepower SIP. This is also running on a little, on an aquarium air bubble pump. Here's my friend Carl. And here's the power unit of a Shea locomotive under construction. And here are castings for a full-scale replica of the Harrishoff engine, Harrishoff steam engine. And here's an original Harrishoff steam launch engine running. Another engine that wants to run. Nice little launch engine. Here's a Stewart number 9. Here's Wayne. In his power station here.
Yeah.
Good to see you again, man.
Yeah. No, it's early mid-1800s.
Mid-1800s. I thought you built it from scratch.
No.
Not this one.
I built parts of it.
Parts of it. Okay.
I built the base.
You built the frame. Okay. You built that whole chassis.
Yeah.
It looks real nice.
The cylinder and all the rest of it,
all
that's all original.
All original. Okay.
I made the crankshaft, too, because it was missing the crankshaft.
Okay. It's the well, it sure looks and runs nicely.
The stroke is 3 times the size.
How are you?
I don't think over the last couple of years I've ever been able to do it.
Here's Carl's engines. These are pumps, early pumps. They have outboard motor heads on them. Here's something that demonstrates how a Ryder Erickson works. That's nice. Actually see what's doing what and when. And here it is running. Big one and a small one.
No, that's Russ Steve.
That's right, Russ. Russ Steve. And here's an old steam engine. Got some real ornate paintwork.
Got a reverse gear.
Yep.
Which is interesting. I wonder if somebody just saw off the crankshaft.
That's what I'm trying to figure out because
yeah. How do you
nice
take, how do you get the
engine.
Power out?
Looks like you could cook in there.
Oh, you're doing it 30 times a second.
That's right.
Now, your problem here, of course, is you can't hold your ears at the same time.
Getting ready.
Fire in the hole!
What did you do there? Here is a little, a small vertical ship engine. The smallest one they made. First introduced in the 1895 catalog.
Yeah.
It needs more water here. It's just not flowing very well.
Oh, you know why? It has to suck it.
Yeah, that's the root part. See, now it's starting to fill up here. Right. Now it's moving.
Oh.
Think that's it?
Yeah, I bet you're right, Greg. That makes sense.
Yeah, can't.